let the gods, the drugs, from my generation, I'll take the fall. The saints, and across the nation, and it's a sin. The gods, the beasts, the fraud, the messing with me. Come on, come on, come on, let's get it out.
Well, today we're going to be doing the WrestleMania quiz. We're going to have questions about WrestleMania, not just 1 year of WrestleMania. We're actually have a good quiz this time.
Yeah.
Not 2006 based.
I looked that quiz up, but I couldn't look at it since I'm taking it, so I couldn't proofread none of it.
But yeah, we're going to have a better quiz this time for the pay-per-view. Without further ado, let's get to the pay-per-view about the grandest stage of them all.
WrestleMania quiz, man. Look, comment down below your predictions on the Roman Reigns and Cody matches. Roman going over?
Yeah.
Is he continuing the streak?
What do you think is going to happen with the Bloodline? Comment that down.
Yeah, comment down what's happening to the Bloodline, man.
Up to this year. How many WrestleManias has Roman Reigns been in?
And this is up to date, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, you got to count in your head. How many were against Brock? I think all of them. Right?
I don't know. Was that WrestleMania? Ooh, now I'm thinking I'm wrong.
Yeah, didn't he that was. Okay, I got you.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. I put 4.
I put 27. I put 3.
Is that a 3? What is that?
3. It's 3. I put 3.
It's 3.
Yeah, because he, Brock. It's like a chicken. Brock.
I didn't know what they considered the Taker match, main event.
Nah, Sydney.
Because Taker's always main event, man.
Forget
main event, Jey Uso.
Who ended the Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania?
Oh, well, we all know this one.
The reigning, defending, undisputed, Brock.
Hey, I didn't get skunked this time.
Okay.
Who did Hulk Hogan and Mr. T defeat in the main event of the first WrestleMania?
I don't know the other person.
I know one person. I don't know who the other person is.
Ted DiBiase and Virgil. All
right.
The fact that I just showed Bert the answer is funny.
3, 2, 1. I put Roddy and Paul.
Yeah.
I thought it was.
Did you not see when I did my phone like that?
I can't see that far, bud.
Who did Vandigo defeat in his?
Are we doing artist?
I thought that's Vandigo.
Vandigo. Okay, who did Van Gogh defeat in his debut match at WrestleMania 29?
Oh, Fandango.
Fandango!
Dude.
Can you cut that so I can re-say that?
Yeah, say it again.
Who did Fandango defeat in his debut match at WrestleMania 29?
Oh, Fandango!
Three, two, one, Chris Jericho.
Yeah. Which of these current superstars has never had a singles match in WrestleMania? The answer's not on here.
Okay.
Dolph Ziggler, Dean Ambrose, Kevin Owens. What is it again? The singles match?
A singles match
at
WrestleMania.
Singles match at WrestleMania.
Let me see them again. So it's out of 2 for me right now.
Special them?
Process elimination, I already know who it is.
I
remember every single one of the other people's matches.
I can't remember this guy having one.
You're going to get it right.
I doubt it. 3, 2, 1, I put Dean.
I put Dolph.
It's Dolph Ziggler.
I don't remember Dean.
Which of these tag teams have never competed in matches on a WrestleMania pre-show?
Is that another one?
Okay. We can see the answers.
No, you can't.
I was being the smartest.
Okay. Pre-show. They only compete on pre-show.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me look.
Wait, whoa.
No,
they
Which
haven't been on pre-show.
Which of these tag teams has only ever competed in matches on the WrestleMania pre-show?
Okay. Who is it again?
The Usos, Show Miz, which is Big Show in The Miz, yeah. Team Hell No, Daniel Bryan and Kane, The Bar, Sheamus, and Cesaro.
That's hard. Wait, no. I think the Sheamus thing, didn't they
The Bar.
Didn't they?
Oh, no. 3-2-1. I put Team Hell No.
Quit my show.
It's the Usos.
What? They were a part of the Jeff Hardy thing.
They've been on... They've competed on...
That's why I was asking you if this quiz was old.
I don't know. Maybe they didn't. Maybe I'm thinking they did and they didn't.
I thought they were a part of the Jeff Hardy match. Were they not a part when Jeff Hardy and them came back?
How many times did Stone Cold Steve Austin wrestle The Rock at WrestleMania?
That's between two answers, and it's under three. Was it one or two? I know for sure one. Might be the
3-2-1. I put two.
I put one.
It's three.
What?
Trey said it's between two inches, and they're all under three. And I was like,
thinking
well,
two or three. But I don't remember him having a third match with him at WrestleMania.
Bray Wyatt has wrestled three single matches at WrestleMania. Name his opponents.
3-2-1 is Taker, Cena, Orton.
I put C.
Yeah, Taker, Cena, Orton.
Yeah, but you said it backwards. It confused me.
Oh.
Yeah. I forgot that.
You don't remember the match against Taker?
I forgot. I mean, it's so forgettable.
It was a terrible match.
Yeah.
Because he come out in the brown overalls. Not Taker.
Yeah.
Who did Seth Rollins pin to become WWE champion after cashing in his Money in the Bank?
Who did he?
Oh, no. WrestleMania 31.
Okay. I know he didn't take the pin.
3-2-1, Roman.
Yep.
When you looked at me, I was like, this mother... I was like, I didn't know he was trolling. All right.
Who did Kane throw through a glass window backstage at WrestleMania 17?
Hmm. 2001, right. Man. Who would take that bump?
3-2-1, Raven.
Raven.
Right.
Normally, we would do 10 questions and then have a wager round on 11. But this time, we're going to do 15 questions.
In the Battle of the Billionaires match at WrestleMania 23, who wrestled on behalf of Vince McMahon and Donald Trump?
No.
You said Omega.
You didn't say it right.
Omega.
What's his name?
Umaga.
Oh my God.
You ready on
them? I don't fucking... you know what?
You got it, man.
Just out of homage, bro.
You fucking got it.
I'm going to do it. 3-2-1, Umaga and Bobby Lashley.
Yeah, you got it.
Who won the first Money in the Bank? Wait, hold on. Hold on. Shut up. Nope, stop. Who won the first Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania 21?
So the first ever ladder match.
I read the question how it's wrote. Who won the first Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania 21?
I don't know who won the first one, to be honest. Now that I think about it.
I'm doing the math in math since I got 17 in my head, so.
3-2-1, I put Punk.
I put Edge.
Edge.
It's Edge. I knew it. I had Edge down.
You know why?
Because
that's when he cashed in on John
yeah.
Cena.
I was literally gonna put Edge, but I was like,
that's push.
CM Punk kept popping in my fucking head, man.
Cause he's a punk.
Who had her head shaved after losing a hair versus hair women's championship match at WrestleMania 20?
I know this moment too. I can tell you who did it. Wait, can I put that out? I'm gonna put it down just to brag.
I don't know who done it.
I'm putting it down just to brag because I know.
Can I put? Cause you know the answer. Can I put what group? I think I'm wrong, but forgive me for not knowing
her
name.
Typing. He ain't typing.
He did
he's writing.
He did a long one. Let me see your board.
I don't know what her name is. Oh, bro.
I put
the Straight Edge Society girl. I don't know her name.
Oh, it's Molly Holly.
Oh, yeah.
But
I know
she did
now.
Victoria.
And Victoria shaved her head.
I know now.
Look.
The only person I can think of who was freaking bald was
but
the Straight Edge Society
look,
girl.
Look, down here, it, like, gives a description.
Yeah, and she wore wigs.
Yeah.
And they would like, yeet, and just take it off. And she's like, oh, my God.
I remember now. Do you know who I'm talking about, though? The girl used to come out
yeah.
with CM Punk. What was her name?
Look, when you said it, I was like, oh, he's about to get it. Because I thought of Hardcore Holly and Crash Holly. I was like, he's about to get it.
No.
Ready? At WrestleMania 18, which match main evented instead of The Rock and Hulk Hogan?
I don't know, man.
Oh, there's only one actually made sense that'll go over that match? The Rock?
I don't even remember this match happening, to be honest.
3-2-1, Flair and Taker.
I put A.
Triple H versus Chris Jericho.
Why wouldn't you use common sense on that one?
I don't know, man.
They never won against each other.
I didn't think they did either, but...
What number one?
15.
Waved your round.
Well...
Ready? What was Roddy Piper and Goldust Chaotic WrestleMania 12 match called?
What?
3-2-1, Hollywood Backwood Brawl. Backlot Brawl. Mm-hmm.
I put the board right on.
It's the Backlot Brawl, bro. You know why I know? Because,
That sounded familiar to me.
Because, I think Goldust actually got concussed in that match. Well, I come back with a comeback victory and got that win, 14-9. That was the WrestleMania quiz. That was a really good quiz. A lot of good questions. Some of them stomped me.
Be sure to comment your score down below, man. Like the video and subscribe if you're new. Also, you know, we post Wrestling Wednesdays every Wednesday. You know? Then, we also do all the pay-per-view quizzes. Come back and play with us. Our email's down below if you want to send us your little quiz thingies. You know, we'll read all the emails. Anyway, that was the WrestleMania quiz. You're going to see us before WrestleMania, so I hope y'all enjoy the two-day Mania special that they're having this weekend.
I'm Wheat.
And I'm Yart.
And we out.